Welcome to the next episode. Let's do it.
Well, shit. Yep. No, yep. I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay.
Shit. Let's
start using them as buoys.
That's morbid.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Fuck you.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty, against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water.
What, does she use her left arm to throw?
Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray. A.K.A. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. And get out.
I gotta admit, the music in this game is great.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
I agree, to be honest.
Ow.
Ow.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
No, I don't get it.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain?
Yeah.
There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hit.
Oh. Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Just shoot him.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover! Go! Stop the car!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows! Leo, drop me down!
He went this way!
Hold it.
You're not making it out of here,
Would
Leo!
You move?
I got this one, Nick.
You and those cops are dead, Leo! Let me talk to Remy!
Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
Don't let him get inside!
You kill me, I'm worthless!
AP, 13 is engaging!
13, 40 shots fired.
Set it up the stairs!
Thanks for the assist. Reloading.
We're losing him. Stay on Leo.
I'm just reloading. Fuck you.
Leo! I'm here to help you!
Take a fucking vacation!
Open the door.
Leo, stop fucking running.
Nick, there's more of them up ahead.
Yeah, I see that, partner. Speak.
We're just here to pick you up.
Stop. You're under arrest.
Shit, I didn't want it to go like that, but...
Flush him out! Shoot him!
Yeah, okay. Yeah. I'd rather more ammo.
Come on, Mendoza.
I'm going, lady.
Yeah, just keep moving. You got Leo?
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Get the fuck out of my way!
He's coming down from the
attention,
pool, Kai!
No more Plaza guests and staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone in private room, please lock the door and stay away from the windows. Please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Nick, be careful. Lots of civilians out there.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
What the hell?
Shit, that's my first death.
13 is down, repeat. 13 is down.
Make sure no one's here.
Be ready for anything.
Keep fucking. Watch out!
Get out of there!
Hey, he went that way!
He's here!
Can't go down.
Over there, get him!
Hey!
He's got a handgun. I don't care if he's on my side or not.
Oh, fuck!
Can't go down. Pushing up. Switching the shotgun. What did this guy have? Oh, he had a gangster weapon.
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
In one of the offices. Oh shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
This is a fucked situation. Some cop already shot through half this place. We don't even know where Leo is.
Hands up. Keep him up.
Hey, don't even.
Fuck.
No, just push out. Fuck.
Shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem.
I agree.
Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anyways you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it. Captain Dawes, we got you. We're gonna make a run.
Check over there.
I'm getting in the air.
I'm gonna see what's up.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on.
Hey, check over there.
Go!
Look around!
Search everywhere!
Over there!
Where's Leo?
Hey, what the?
In the truck, now, go!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in, go, go!
I don't know how to drive.
You caught my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway.
Shit.
We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. Where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Luckily, this car is basically bulletproof.
Keep the pedal down!
There's Dawes.
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, if we had suppressors, we'd be more quiet.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
The ride was bumpy.
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering, get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
Well, let's do Operation Gator Bait.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Blah. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
I agree.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are going to be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Thank you, sir.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, Detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's a plane.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop.
Yes, ma'am.
Narcos track their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk, pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. But she loved me.
Yeah, that sounds pretty goddamn corny. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed.
I'm a mama's boy, too. Oh, there's the bail.
Tagged it.
Hoorah.
Now let's see where it goes. And got another pig.
Lead on, partner. There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
Hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
There's another bail. Take it out. Hoorah.
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare-knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
Oh, okay.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
Where'd you fucking learn this? Because that's a fucking lie. No.
Yeah.
Then just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Yeah.
Let's just
don't know where
I
got that information.
We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook to the platform.
Yes, ma'am. Dink.
Did the narcos build these things?
No.
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Look for those planks. They'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay. Follow me down.
How do I... Oh, okay. It's all on the zip line. Ow!
What's
that would hurt.
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
It's fine.
See that? I'm gonna have a look around.
Get out of there!
Well, shit. That would have went way better.
Looks like that bail missed the target.
Kaboom. probably evidence in here. Bonk. Stoink. Chonk. Okay. Oh, I found all the evidence. All right, let's go.
Answer the radio.
Oh, I didn't answer the radio, that's why.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light all up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
I doubt they miss it. Thank you.
You want to call this in?
Nah.
We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war?
What?
Whoever wins will have a lot of money. And a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. Saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
Okay. I need that. Switch to this. Climb this. Up we come. My shins are shattered. Cool. That's a new weapon. And let's... Oh shit, that is connected to the zipline rope. You all right, Detective? Thing this way. Anything around here? Since we're this way anyway. Alright, nothing that way. Head to the left, Detective. See if there's anything this way. schmeckty schmookty. I don't fucking know what schmeckty schmookty even fucking means. Switch to this. That is a...
That's a whole kilo?
Probably. Where are you? You just said think... How do you know that there's drugs up here?
Nelts' guys were sampling the wares.
Haha! Don't taste your own product, as people in the drug trade would say. I am not in the drug trade, so I would not know if that's true or not. I'm just assuming that it is. I did not mean to touch that. Get in. Alright. You prepared to be sneaky beaky like? Let's move.
I think we can get a view from the water tower.
I agree.
Give a scan before we get too close. We're not alone. Scan for any alarm.
Thank you, game, for telling me about stuff that I already know. I turned that off. I don't know why it's still talking.
We can go in quiet or loud.
The thing I don't understand is what we're doing out there often. I think Webby's doing all right.
Yeah, but you can't do this forever.
What's the call?
Let's move in.
Tax evasion, nothing else.
Look at what happened to Tyson. Tyson got lost in the details. Besides, not good. Is exactly why Nels is having this big meeting. Remy thinks this big bad wolf is gonna help us keep his house together. And I got some sparkling swamp on to sell.
I'm smart. Night night. Holy shit, that was fucking cool.
He's right there!
Hey, this way! He's right around here!
Fuck!
Watch it!
Oh, damn it!
Tango down.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
We can get a,
That looks like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
We got more spots to check out.
Okay, back to the boat.
Cartels are using the Glades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty...
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school. Got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
This seems interesting.
What are they storing in those barrels?
Looks like something flammable. Okay, this area is clear. Hop on, detective. Yeah, we were just here. You know, I think I'm gonna cut the episode here. I'll see you guys in the next episode. The next episode.